What's cracking, guys? Welcome back to what might very well be the last episode of... why am I doing an intro? I'm cutting this into the last episode. Let's just jump back into the boss fights. I was being the dumb. Alright. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom.
Show me everything you have.
I'm here to try, sir. Follow up. Boom.
Yep. So that guy.
Yeah, I should have known he was going to do that overhead smash. That's okay, though.
Hey, I can oblige. Better yet, how about that?
One there.
I can
fly. Swing. Swing, and then it's my turn. Ow. Come on, bitch. That's not nice. Chasing. Oh Lord, he chasing.
The next evolution is coming. It will the truth, not lies.
He always follows that one up. Never hit smash. We can punish that one. I missed. I wasn't close enough. That one he likes to follow up with an overhead smash, so I don't want to go near him for that one. Here we go. This is my attack. Get my health back there real quick. Run right up to him. Smash there.
Whee! Whee!
The next evolution is coming. It will prove not lies.
Alright. Next phase. Oh, I can't believe I successfully guarded that. Alright, come on. That's what you want to see. Do a downward smash. Thank you. Fuck, I tried to heal. Downward smash. No. Downward smash, please. No. Come on, man. Got it. Nice. Homie, play nice. That's playing nice. Well. Downward smash. Thank you. Come on, downward smash. Alright, this is crappy. There's one. There's two, and there's three. I'm gonna run, because the god hand... Now the god hand's probably gonna come down. Hey, do your spinny move at me. Come on, my guy. Now you got it. Jesus, I should have attacked there. I keep forgetting to attack. I'm gonna let you throw your temper tantrum right there, and then you can come over and hang out with me if you would. There we go, that's what I want to see. Hey, downward smash. No? Come damn it. Oh, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Please get out. That's the move. Now downward smash on me. Come on, my guy. Thank you. Oh no! What? Everything's going to shit all of a sudden. Downward smash, thank you. No, 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 come on, get in the red. Downward smash. No. I first tried him today. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. First try after a rust. Woo. Oh, goddamn. My spoons were gone yesterday by the time I got to him. I was working with fucking knives. I am winning. I'm gonna lie to him.
The lies have gotten to you.
Oh shit.
clumsy lies are pointless. So let's try the truth. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain.
You accidentally told the truth on that one? Well, now you get to hear the not truth. Well, you probably did it on your New Game Plus, right?
But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this power to hold her. Even if these hands never could. It's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out.
Fallen ones, ergo, and an arm of God. Oh my God, I had one heal left. I forgot. I was gonna use my cube so that I'd have more stamina, and I fucking forgot. Alright, so what... I want to take a look at what I just got. So... I got his ergo. The Arm of God, obtained after defeating Simon Manus. It is a mysterious relic that the alchemists treated as a sacred object. The alchemists believe that there was once a god who was ripped to shreds trying to give immortal life to the humans he so loved, and they wanted to revive him. However, the god who was deep in sleep never answered their prayers. This lit up. Is this gonna act as... Oh, shit. Go down. Okay. Down, 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 down. Down, 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 down. For the lying ending, don't give the person the thing they want from you. Alright.
Bet.
Now him, he really scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but it sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Alright, so yesterday I did 12 hours of streaming. So by the time I got to Manus, I had already depleted my spoons. I'm sure people know what I'm talking about when I say that. Like, each spoon is a task throughout the day, and like, you can only handle... You've only got so many spoons to spend, and...
That's...
Mine were gone. And it was really showing. Like, I was acting different when I was losing to the boss and everything. Like, it was rough. But, like... And it was to the point, I was out of spoons, I was out of forks, I had knives, and that was it. I was done for. When I quit streaming last night, I didn't even get in a chat with friends for like half an hour, 40 minutes. Like, I had to take some time to myself and just try to fucking recoup. It was rough. My mental was in the toilet for a minute there. Thankfully though, with the help of friends, hanging out with friends and then resting and recuperating my spoons today, I feel a lot better, and I first fucking tried him. So that just goes to show you guys, your mental will affect the way that you play the game. If you're triggered, step away for a minute, take a break, grab a drink, walk around, get your blood flowing. Just give yourself a break, try and get your mental back in, because it truly does affect how you play. And the whatever it is, whether it be the content you're putting out or whether it be just you physically, it can affect you. So keep that in mind when you're doing long gaming sessions like that. Is this where I should save Scum if I'm gonna do it? Should have stabbed him with your knives. I should have. Although I don't know how to save scum, I'll just play through it 3 times, honestly. Is it gonna hurt anything if I go get the boss weapon from him before I do that? Okay, I can go and come back. Okay, I was gonna say, I wanna go see what his weapon is, what the last weapon is. Yeah, Geppetto, I'll come talk to you later. Yeah, I saw that. I saw that my Facebook farming simulator timed thing was full. I think that's the only thing that I dislike about the game. And it's not even... it's not even that I dislike the gold coin system. I just don't like the Farmville fucking timing thing that it has on it. Like... you can find a better mechanic than, oh, you can't get another gold fruit for 10 minutes. It's a weird choice. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Like, it's not off-putting enough for me to just forego anything about it, obviously. Like, I still collect them, and I know they're there if I need them. Like, if I wanted to respec or something, and that's great. But, like, I'm not gonna collect them every time it's maxed out. Oh! It's a giant hammer! Club go smash! Oh my god, though, look at the fucking durability. The big bonk is bad. The big bonk is very bad. You'll bonk 3 people and have to fucking fix your weapon, dude. increases Fable Arts damage inflicted on a staggered enemy. I don't care about that. Buy the weapon. I'm so sad I can't get this right now that I have to get it in New Game Plus, because I tried the has a chance of nothing being consumed when using a pulse cell. This was not worth the purchase, by the way. Alright, dude. Let's do... so, this has got 80... oh my god, it's terrible. Somebody did hundreds of times on YouTube. It seems about 20%... oh my god. I wish I would have known that before I bought it. It wasn't worth buying. Which is unfortunate, but, you know, that's the risk you take, really. What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah. I was gonna do that. I want to change my ring. What else did I change? I don't think I changed... oh, yeah, I did. I changed this. There we go. I want to change my ring. If I play the piano now, will I get... oh, right, you said if it asks if I want to go to New Game Plus. You don't have carriers plus one? What's carriers? Is it an amulet? No, I don't think I do. I think I only have the carrier's amulet. Carriers plus one is in New Game? Can you tell me where it is? Maybe I can go grab it before I go to Geppetto. Can be found in the tall chest inside the... oh! That's the one... I didn't get it. I answered his question wrong, and I don't have the red apple. So I'm gonna have to get that in... Yeah. I'll get it in New Game Plus, though. It ain't a problem. Alright, let's go talk to Geppetto, and then when it asks me to do New Game Plus, I say no at first, and then I come back and play the piano, right? You have enough for a level? I might have enough for two levels if I pop a couple of crystals. Because it should only be costing me like 15 or 16k a level right now. But we'll do that after. Oh yeah, I have enough for two levels. Let's put it in capacity. We're gonna put it in capacity, and that way I can. That way I can go up two rings. We're gonna talk to Geppetto, we're not gonna go to New Game Plus, we're gonna play the piano, and then we are going to end this YouTube video. Or, well, then we'll go to New Game Plus so that we can see the ending credits or whatever. What's in the box?
I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need.
Oh, look at that. It's got like the...
I dreamed of this the Mason day for so mark. Long. The moment... You'd come back to life. You can be human again by using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient, the one that holds your memories and your lifespan, your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations.
Oh God, is that a coffin for a kid?
You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son. Give me your heart. I believed you were a good boy.
All right, you said don't give the person the thing.
Breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children.
No, absolutely not.
That must be punished, like you.
Oh, am I about to fight Geppetto?
In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself.
Oh, it's puppet strings. What the fuck?
My son.
Huh.
You can become a real human.
Nameless puppet.
Come to me. My son.
Okay.
I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you.
I knew you had gone astray. Damn, dude. I can't. Get the block down.
Your freedom is not for you, but Carlo.
Oh no.
No fire wants to endure to the lash. There's no other way. If you can't.
Oh yeah, this is pretty easy. Myself. No shot, I missed that. Oh, what the fuck? That's cheating!
You break my heart, son. Come back to my arms.
Ooh.
No. Campy, come back to me, Carlo.
Let's go. Heals 11 times, boss heals once. That's cheating! That's right. That's how it goes. That was a cool fucking shot. Oh, shit. Ain't no strings on me, bitch. All right, here we go again.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck, dude. No. No! Almost first try. Hey, first try is phase one, so I'll take that.
Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant of the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Some little
is not for you, but Carlo.
What? All right. Apparently, it was a fluke that I first tried the first phase last time.
If you can't find those memories,
oh, what the shit?
I'll make you a real human myself.
Jesus. If only you had big balls like me, right?
How dare you? You're just a puppy.
I wasted that? That's good. Fuck! Stop! Stand up, bitch. Oh my god, dude. Fuck was that? Fucking stupid, man. I'm not getting a chance to attack. When I finally get a chance to attack, he's gone. Yeah, that was dumb.
You can become a real human.
Geppetto, just stop talking, bro. Why is that sending me so far away, dude? Okay. I thought that was about to be very bad.
You're just a puppet.
Come on, homie. This is so dumb. This is so dumb.
A real human. Come to me, my son.
How does that do half my fucking health in one swing, bro?
I never bound you to the grand my other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you.
actual fuck, dude. This is fucking dumb.
Is not for you, but for
I'm already tilted. I'm already fucking tilted.
No father wants to resort to the lash, but there's no other way.
I'm not getting to attack, and it's driving me up a fucking wall.
If you can't find those moves,
shit,
I'll make you a real human myself.
Oh, fuck you, dude.
After I lost you, my life was full of
plus he took 2 tries. That's
how
nice.
Dear.
I'm probably dead.
You're
here.
Just
but
a puppet. Nothing more.
How, bro? My one and only chance to attack you. I wasn't holding the button to be blocking, you know, at all. Quit jumping the fuck away from me. Can I please just kill Geppetto and be done with this? Because he's fucking annoying.
I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memory within you.
Dude, I am perfect guarding and the game is fucking me.
Troublesome little puppet.
Got him without him healing. Let's go.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Come the fuck on, please! Will you let me attack before you fucking just gone, dude? How did that not do any damage? Stop running the fuck away from me, dude. Motherfucking bitch, dude. This sucks.
So long to bring you back. You can become a real human. Come to me.
I think you found those sprinting overhead openings you were missing. Yeah, but it's not doing me any good.
Wants to resort to the lash, but there's no other way.
When he sprints away, when I know, oh shit,
you're
I didn't do a thing.
Nothing more.
God, what the f- I couldn't dodge, I couldn't block, what the fuck just happened?
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. freedom is not but for Carlo.
Fuck, dude. As soon as he hits me once, I can't do anything about it.
If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself.
Is there a silenced Geppetto option? Because that's all I want right now. I want Geppetto to stop fucking talking. Oh, I'm so tilted right now. And it shows.
To the Grand Covenant like those puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have. Not for you, Carlo.
Yeah, I started to charge my attack and it's too late.
But there's another way.
This is. Oh, come on.
Memories. I'll make you into a real human myself. After I lost you, my life was full of misery. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Oh,
Come on, you know he's not there. Why are you pushing the button to swing?
Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father wants to resort to the lash, but there's no other way. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Oh my god, did I finally do it? Did I do it? Oh my god, I got greedy! I got greedy! I did it! I almost dropped my controller! I did it! Oh my god, I got greedy! Oh, holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, who killed him? Is it Jiminy? Oh, what the fuck? Turns out...
going to destroy Carlo's heart.
Turns out there is a silence, Geppetto. Oh my god. I just turned into Kano! Where your lights are fading, they're dimming fast.
I'm already a real boy.
I'm sorry.
We did it, Reddit! Oh shit! It's a puppet of Sophia. Oh, he's putting her ergo in her. And blacking the fuck out because of it. Rise of P, reach the ending. In honor of the great writer Carlo Collodi. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna put the entirety of the credits in the YouTube video. So I'm gonna leave it there with this is my game of the year 2023. This is my favorite Souls-like game that I've played that is not from software. This was such a good game. I was already super hyped about it, and after playing it, it completely blew me away. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love your faces, and I will see you in the next series, whatever it ends up being. See you! Thank you. Eyes of Cheese, a three blind mice game, that'd be funny. Damn, that was actually good. We did it, Reddit. We are the pianist of Krot. He said pianist.